I spent a lot of time thinking about what I wanted to say to you tonight. My first plan was to totally wing this and improvise, but then I thought chances are my groomsmen have probably coerced me into taking a couple shots by now. Gabby, you check all my boxes, even the ones I never knew I had. You're my dream wife. So Gabby, as you know, I've adored you every day since the day I met you. And even though you do weird things, especially because you do weird things, I love you with all my heart.
As most people know, I'm not a big fan of all this sappy shit. although I know I never have to tell you how I feel because you can seemingly read my mind, today you deserve to hear why you're the person I choose to be up here with over and over again. You are bursting with compassion and kindness, and you treat other people fairly and respectfully. You're the kind of man that my dad was proud to say I have as my other half. Although he expressed his feelings in weird ways most of the time, like myself, I could always tell how much he loved and respected you.
First thing I want you to know tonight is that I'm extremely grateful for our past, present, and beyond excited for our future together. The last 7 years have been a dream come true for me. You and I are lucky to have shared countless memories of high school, college, and now the start of everything after. And I know our families are beyond proud of us.
Our mutual respect for one another has always been able to trump any differences we ever have. I'm loud, you're more on the quiet side, I'm stubborn, you're patient, I'm all over the place, and you're centered, grounded, and organized. In some people's minds, two people like this would not be compatible, but for us, it's always just been something that made sense.
Gabby, what I wanted to remind you tonight is this. Leading up to our wedding, countless people have told me to remember that tonight is about us and our decision to make a lifelong commitment to each other. Tonight, that's the only thing that matters, and if we remember that, we're going to remember every moment of this night forever.
But what do I say?
I give you this ring as a sign of my love and faithfulness.
As a sign of my love and faithfulness.
Thank you.
Play a song or what? Are we just gonna stand up here?
Yeah. I told her that I didn't know she's so cool. When I stick it through her window, everything's better when she's around. Can't wait till her parents go out of town. I fell in love with the girl at the rock show. With the girl at the rock show. With the girl at the rock show.
Gabby, you've been in my family for 7-8 years now. I mean, you're part of the family. You are my family.
So cheers to the beautiful bride and the funky looking guy in the suit.
Mr. and Mrs. Myhre, we love you.
Ms. Myhre!
Love you guys. Love you guys.
Mrs. Kevin and Gabby Myhre.
Kevin and Gabby. They bless my fucking...
Kevin, I'm going to be honest with you,
they
man.
They bless my heart.
It was October 31st, 2020. And you got really hammered. I'm going to be honest, dude.
It's October 28th,
I never thought I would watch Gabby ever have to fucking wipe your ass.
Oh, no.
Anyways, Gabby, Kevin, I dressed up. You might not have known I dressed up as a nice guy.
Oh, there she
situation.
Is.
She's in the pool.
I miss
Gabby!
You. I love you.
Cheers to Gabby. Cheers to Gabby and Kevin. Amen.